The young and the restless former star Michael Money is going through a tough time. The ex-Adam Newman took to Twitter to share a very personal message last week where he called for prayers from fans for his ailing stepdad.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Last weekend on January 9th, Michael shared devastating news on Twitter. He confirmed that his stepdad Ed had been hospitalized due to COVID-19 and that he was not doing good. Been torn about putting this on social media, but I want to ask for prayers and good energy for my stepdad Ed. Been married to my mom for 22 years, hospitalized in ICU with COVID since Christmas morning. Intubated, he's in big trouble now, needs all the positive energy he can get. We love Ed, he tweeted. A wave of good wishes and prayers came flooding in for Money's dad in the comments. And thankfully, the prayers seemed to have worked for Ed. 2 days after posting the initial tweet, Money returned to Twitter with a positive update on his stepfather's health. These prayers and good vibes being sent Ed's way are wonderful. Amazingly, he's teetered back from the brink of death, he wrote. Ed is out of danger, but he is still in the hospital. We would like to wish Ed a swift recovery and request you to join us in the comments below. Most recently, Y&R star Ava LaRue was also diagnosed with COVID-19. She revealed in soap star Jacob Young's podcast that she and her daughter Kaya both tested positive for COVID-19 on New Year's Eve. For more details about Ava LaRue and Kaya's health updates, click the link at the end of this video.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.